Wednesday morning, West Jordan Middle staff, students, and teachers. This is Ms. Hansen coming at you with your Wednesday edition of the announcements. Today is April 29th. If you will please stand with me for the pledge, that would be greatly appreciated. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you guys for joining me in the pledge. Our pun of the day, why was the cookie sad? Because his mom was away for long. Today we are wishing a happy birthday to a couple of lions. Happy birthday, Stephanie Garcia Pastrana and Malik Wilkinson. Hope you guys do something fun today. It's wonderful and sunny out, so enjoy the outdoors. Students, it is important that you stay engaged in your Canvas coursework. Credit is being earned and grades will be issued at the end of the quarter. All of your coursework is due by June 1st. Kahoot Trivia. Today is the last day to compete in the West Jordan Middle School Kahoot Trivia. The top prize will be awarded today. To participate, go on your grade level Canvas, Facebook, or Instagram. The student body officers will have new questions for you. Teacher Appreciation Week is next week. So record a video of yourself thanking a teacher and email it to westjordanmid@jordandistrict.org and let's show our teachers how much we love them. Guys, we are doing locker cleanout this week. So yesterday we had a lot of seventh graders come and we've seen several eighth graders this morning come. And tomorrow we have ninth grade locker cleanout. So please come and make sure that you get all of the things that we have set aside for you in your locker. If you're unsure if you need to come to the school, please go ahead and give us a call. 801-412-2100. And you can call, you can ask if you need to come and get your locker because we have noted which lockers are empty. Also, if you have a ceramics, art, or gym class, you will have to come and get those things. We have prepared them for you. If you are finished with your library books, please bring them back during locker cleanout this week. Parents, you should have received an email of what your students have out. Also, if you are no longer using your Kijiji mobile hotspot, please return it because we do have a few students who are waiting on one. If your Chromebook isn't working, bring it to the school and have it switched out. If you're having keyboard issues, there's no fine. Bring that to the school and we can help you fix it. If it's broken or damaged, you can switch that out also. The fine will be put onto your Skyward. We don't need you to pay for the repairs right now. Just bring it in and we will switch it out for you and we can deal with your fine later. Also, submissions for the Poetry Slam are due by Friday. Friday is May 1st. You can submit it to the Google Classroom, code K4GFIAD, and contact Ms. Pierce if you have any questions. There's also a virtual chalk art challenge going on right now. Since we can't have our chalk art festival this year, we are issuing a chalk art challenge. Use the chalk you or your younger siblings got for Easter to draw something fun. If you have chalk pastels you can use, you'll have much brighter, bolder color choices. Your drawing can be big, small, or interactive. Think a hopscotch grid. It can be a positive message or a drawing of your favorite anime character. The sky is the limit. Once your chalk art is complete, please post it on Instagram with the hashtag WJMSChalkArt and at WJMSMid, or you can email it to Miss Bailey. We'll be posting your creations on WJMS social media. We can't wait to see what you guys create. Last but not least, we have a virtual talent show that we will be putting together. So students, if you want to be part of the virtual talent show, teachers also submit a recording to our Google Classroom. The code for that is O as in octopus, Y as in yellow, 4, F as in Frank, W as in wigwam, U as in aunt, I as in igloo. Submissions are due Friday, May 7th. So not this Friday, but next Friday. And the talent show will be put online on May 14th. If you have questions about that, please contact Miss Whiteman. And also make sure that your outfits and your music are school appropriate. Congratulations to Max Freeman. He is our Lion of the Day. Max Freeman is super amazing. I love how he always does his best on everything and cares so much. Max sets high personal goals and works to achieve them. Max is a great example to those around him, from Miss Bagley. So go ahead and congratulate Max on social media. Shout him out for being our Lion of the Day. Mr. Jones will be on with our mindful moment. And as always, we love you. We care about you. We miss you dearly. And we cannot wait to see you soon. So stay healthy and make sure you stay engaged. Thanks, guys. Have a great day.